everyone, this is Coach Yav with CrossFit Bethesda. Follow along with me for this quick bodyweight warm-up to get ready for your workout today. Starting with 10 air squats. Drive the hips out. Make sure that you keep your weight in your heels. Here, reverse step lunge, come up, lift the leg, slowly lower, 5 times on each leg, reverse lunge, lift your leg and try to slowly lower it back down. I keep my hands on my hips, so as I do that, I try to not shift around or use momentum. I'm trying to step back, stand and lift and lower without the use of momentum. Okay. Inch one push-up, scapular push-ups, 3 of those, a regular push-up and a spider lunge. We're going to do alternating left and right leg on the spider lunge of this little complex. Let's go ahead and walk the hands forward. Inch one walk, then 3 scapular push-ups into a regular push-up. Step the right foot forward, right elbow down. Lift the right hand up and look to the fingertips. Right hand back. Step back and walk it back to fully upright. That was 1, 10 reps, 5 on each side. I'm going to speed it up as the reps go. Walking the hands out. 3 scapular push-ups. Regular push-up. Then left leg steps. Left elbow down. Look to the fingertips as you reach to the sky. Hand back, step back, walk it up. Okay, we got 4 more reps on this side. Walk forward. 3 scapular push-ups, stay tight, regular push-up. Into the Spider-Man lunge. Step and walk it back. One more on each side. Okay, now step wide, Cossack squats, 10 reps, 5 on each side. Try to maintain flat foot onto your base leg. It's okay to hold onto a door frame or any object to let yourself go a little deeper. Notice how I rotate my extended leg with the toes up. That definitely makes it easier than trying to keep the leg flat. Okay, both options are okay. One you feel a little more restricted than the other. Okay, now we're going to go prone down the floor, face down, keeping the feet flat. Our arms are going to lift into the I, Y, and T positions. As we do that, the head, shoulders, hips, and feet remain on the floor. We only want to move from the arms, trying not to shrug the shoulders and not to bend the elbows. Lift with control and lower with control. I, thumbs up. Y, thumbs up. T, thumbs down. Reset. I, thumbs up. Y, thumbs up. T, thumbs down. 8 more reps. From here, without getting upright into 10 supermans, keep the head neutral, stretch long to the fingertips, stretch away from the fingertips with your toes, elongate into the body as much as you can, try to control the movement up and down. Lift up, show control, come down 10 times. Now, 10 side planks with a crunch on each side. You can be on the elbow, your hand, you can have your legs straight, or you can have them on the knees. But no matter what variation you choose, try to not get twisted down. You want to maintain elbow shoulder stack right here. Keep pressing into the floor with that bottom elbow. You want to not twist as you crunch the hips down, and not 10 times. Sides. Okay, that is for a little bodyweight warm-up. Now let's get after the workout.